The story of actor Robert Clary could be described as art imitating life, except the subject is so tragic. It is our final story tonight, and Gary Shepard has it.
Remember me? I'm your strudel connection.
Tighten your feet!
For more than 5 years, actor Robert Clary played the role of POW Louis LeBeau in the television comedy Hogan's Heroes. Few people ever knew that Clary, who is Jewish, had real-life experience dealing with the Nazis.
They asked us to roll up our sleeves, and very quickly, we were tattooed and put a number on our arm, on our left arm. And you suddenly realize what you were. That you were not a human being, that you were cattle. Not only cattle, but branded cattle.
Clary, it turns out, is one of the survivors of Hitler's concentration camps, and he is not embarrassed about showing his own tattoo to prove it. In fact, he has made more than 100 personal appearances at high schools all over the country, recalling in vivid detail for today's youth what it was like back then.
And they proceeded to knock on every door of this apartment house and said, "You have 10 minutes to take your belongings and come downstairs. 10 minutes! Screaming, yelling. 10 minutes.
It was in 1942, shortly after he posed here with his sister, that he and a dozen members of his family were taken from their Paris apartment and put on trains to Germany.
While we were traveling, we were greeted by the German youth, your age, pelting stones at us, screaming at us, spitting at us, laughing at us, calling us dirty Jew bastards. That was our welcome to Germany.
Of the 13 who left Paris, Clary was the only one from his family to survive, spending 31 months in 4 separate camps.
We go 5 rows of bunks, and we sleep like sardines on the side. We cannot move. In the morning, you wake up with corpses all around you, and you shove them on the ground. You have nothing to do with them except grab their clothes to get some more warmth.
Finally, on April 11th, 1945, he was rescued by American soldiers as the war against Germany was coming to an end. Why does he resurrect those painful memories now, so many years later?
There are some people in this world right now who call themselves revisionists, who are writing books and magazines denying what happened, denying how it happened, denying that they said no Jews went to the gas chambers and the ovens. And I've lost most of my family like this, in the ovens and the gas chambers, and you cannot let them tell those lies.
Robert Clary says the survivors of the Holocaust owe it to those who died to make sure the world never forgets what happened. Gary Shepard, CBS News, Los Angeles.